Victor De La Hoya, the golden boy, has arrived over here. We're gonna ask him about Ryan Garcia's fight with Gervonta Davis. That's gonna happen next year in Vegas. And also, Tank is fighting Hector Garcia January 7th. I wanna know, who is Ryan Garcia going to fight? If Tank's doing a tune-up, is Ryan gonna do a tune-up? We're here in La Cienega. And Beverly and Melrose here in Los Angeles. Hello, hello, hello. That's normal. That's normal in Los Angeles, guys. But here comes Oscar and Holly. And we are going to find out from them.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Right, yeah, right here.
How you doing, man of the hour?
Hey.
Big congratulations, Oscar.
Thanks, man. Yeah.
All right, tell me about it. How did you pull this one off? The biggest fight in many, many years.
First and foremost, the fighters wanted it. You know, Ryan was asking me for like the last 6 months, like, I want this fight. And we made it happen.
So you've always been a big advocate of the best fighting the best, yeah. And it's a perfect example. Now, Tank's taking a fight January 7th. Is Ryan going to take a tune-up too, do you know?
That's what I'm going to work on now.
Okay, so what's the key to victory for Ryan from your perspective?
I don't know.
Oscar, Español, Oscar. Finalmente, Oscar.
Over your shoulder.
I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.